Aaron, are you gonna give us a banana?
What?
You're gonna give us each a banana? Yeah. Why?
Because my lunch is for me. It's all eating us bananas. It's his lunch, man. He's gonna
really? You're eating bananas now?
For lunch? Five, six, five, six, five, six,
it's good, huh?
Why are you gonna touch it? Make you constipated. Watch those bananas.
Ah, fuck, dude!
Yeah, 79 cents.
Can't even open the bag, dude.
We just crossed, what are you doing? Where are you going?
Fucking, what's wrong with just walking down there? Just the difference. We're gonna walk in and really get rid of the fuck open.
Jeez.
Fucking bullshit, dude, boy. Don't you get fired on command and fucking run up on your fucking right now if you're not letting go like that.
No, it's not a big guy.
He's
a skinny guy. Yeah, if you see him,
he's
really like a skinny guy.
You fucking just,
like,
your balls hanging
there
and you're fucking like a formal guy. Shit goes wrong, don't call me. Fucking Jesus Christ. The wind's blowing right in my mouth.
You must have to fucking soak all this fucking under for sure.
Don't fucking try to elaborate and fucking get involved. You're a fucking idiot, this guy. Holy fuck. Stupid ass.
Squeeze me up.
Mr. Panels, get the fuck out of here.
What's going on, dude?
Get out of here, you pig.
Jesus. Oh, what are you doing, dude?
Right fucking behind me. That's like a rear end, you fucking retard.
Yeah, but you're walking so slow.
I'm not walking slow. Fuck. Me and Angela were side by side, like fucking patrol that line, and did like a fucking runaway cub up my fucking arsehole, having a sniff.
This guy's videotaping. Fuck sakes.
Wow.
Guy, fuck off.
Back with all. Did you finish your water bottle beer?
You want to come over tomorrow night?
Yo,
I'm inviting fucking Ange and Thing. I usually don't let you in, but I'm going to ask you once, but I really don't want you to come, so just say no, and we're good.
I don't know, you want to be just embrace from how, man. Fun luck, dude.
You haven't let anything rip yet, Yano.
Yeah,
I'm surprised.
I did.
Oh, you did?
Why do you think he was wearing what? Okay, here you go.
The wind's blowing right in my mouth.
We're giving you the new fucking location.
Exactly that. So what the fuck, right? 2 fucking weeks back and forth. You guys, like, you know, so now I'm getting pissed off.
That's like what?
Right, so I told him, I said, listen, bro, you better fucking make the call. That's your job. Like, that's what I'm... But he can reschedule is what I meant to say. Sorry.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He can reschedule, I can't. I get the security window. Fuck off right now, man. Okay? Do your hand gesture, bullshit. Yeah, maybe you guys did something in the back ass and fucked it up. I don't know. Why don't you fix that? That's kind of where I was with it, right? I was like, fuck you guys.
Because I don't have the security to even do that at that point. Because this... Oh, God. The wind's blowing right in my mouth. And other people wasting their time on orders that we've already done.
I agree.
No, you know what I mean? Like, I mean,
that's one thing you can bring
agree.
Up. You bring up tomorrow.
Fucktard
that's another.
On his little fucking,
so you can bring up that point.
Machine.
They want to hear everything that bothers us.
No, the lack of embraces, that really, really annoys me.
Oh, fuck off. Yeah, yesterday I fucking sat on the toilet.
Oh. Those are the worst when it's all splashed on
yeah.
the side, because
oh.
then you know it was fucking messy. You gotta have to wipe for like 10 hours and then wet wipe after. Oof.
What the heck are you talking about now?
I'm talking about wiping your ass after fucking explosive shit. He'll do what he's gotta do.
Yeah.
But I don't think he looked at the invoice or he would have known. Oof.
Jesus. I smelled that one too for some reason.
6 months. It was just 6 months.
Jesus, man.
This is keeping everything.
Jesus,
clean.
This is
okay.
I'm fucking the office.
can do a lot of things, and I can put my fucking balls on it too, but it's not happening.